welcome to my channel. I hope you and your family are having a great day so far. If you're a new subscriber, I want to say thank you and welcome to Stella Zone. Welcome to the family, all right? So today I just wanted to show you a really quick recipe.
I have not had this in a while, okay?
So today I was talking to my little brother. So my brother was like, how about we make like some peanut sauce? And then he reminded me of Ghana peanut sauce, which is in Ghana. So I started with onions, peppers, and tomatoes, okay, which I boiled for a few minutes to soften it up. And then I didn't do much of the grinding, my little brother did. And what I have here is, of course, your main ingredient is, it's called peanut sauce for a reason. So I have this peanut, I don't know if you can see this little bits and pieces of peanut in there, chunks of peanut. It's not smooth, even though it says creamy, it's not that creamy, okay? And this one has no sugar added. There is no zero amount of sugar in this peanut butter, and I think I got this from Whole Foods, okay? And I have Kobe. I decide, you know, you can roast your Kobe on the oven, you can boil it, bake it in the oven, whichever way you want to go. So I have a little bit of Kobe here for flavor. And then I have my tuna, which in Ghana we call opoku. So I'm going to also add that to the sauce. I have some chopped onions here. I have my palm oil, which I'm going to be spreading on top of my sauce when it's done. And of course, we are serving this with yam and plantain. So that's what I have cooking here. So since, you know, you grind the peppers and onions and tomatoes, the next thing you do is you add peanuts. If you have regular peanuts, that's fine. You can use regular peanuts, but I want to cut my time in half. So you can use regular peanuts. I would advise that you crush them in the microwave. You crush them in the blender for a few seconds, just like crush them, and so that it will make the grinding part easy. Okay, so I'm going to add my peanut to my pepper and to my salsa, okay, my sauce here. I'm going to grinder. I used about 1/3, and I'm just eyeballing this right now. If it's not enough, I'll just add extra. So, are you ready? So I guess this is enough peanuts for now. Yeah, this is going to be this. I know Steven is going to jump into this thing. So the next thing I'm going to be adding is my Kobe. And the reason why I added it at this point is that I don't want to grind it too smooth. I'm just going to be like sort of like smashing it in there.
It's pretty smooth to me.
No, there's still pieces in there. And then the next thing I do, so I'm heating the oil. I'm just gonna put this in here. So I'm just going to saute the onions in this palm oil until it softens up and starts to turn a little golden brown. It has softened up, but I wanted a bit golden brown. The next thing I'm adding is my opoku, okay?
What kind of orange?
I'm adding my opoku in here to cook it a little bit, okay? The way we say it in Ghana, make shim, you know.
Shimmero.
When I add the opoku, I just let this also sit and cook for about 5 minutes. I'm just dishing out the food. So I'm adding the oil and the fish to
and onions.
My sauce. What are you talking? Look at how good this looks.
This is it? Just mix it?
Yeah, just mix it in there. No, you have to garnish it to make it look good for the camera. So this is like a really simple like recipe, like a weekday if you have your yam, and even if you don't have the opoku like I had,
You can use like canned tuna, but make sure you are buying the right one. Don't buy ones that are saying, you know, from China, farm raised. No, always buy wild caught. That is what we're going to have with our peanut sauce.
That's it.
So that is it from one kitchen to
your
kitchen.
How do you eat it? Do I need a fork?
No, you can. Of course you don't. You know, in Ghana, this is what you need.
Mm-hmm.
So I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Give this recipe a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please do so. Yeah, share this video, like, comment. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave them in the comment section. Until we meet again right here on Stella Zone, remain in God and have a blessed week. Bye.